You know, there's some things that never change.
They asked me about going past what we're used to.
Won't be going at number one because we're the best football team in the United States.
Congratulations to everybody. You earned it. This is a special, special day and a special group of guys that found a way to win every game that was put in front of them.
A national championship.
Notre Dame is college football. This is what we're football. About. This is why you guys all came here. You chose Notre Dame for a reason. What are they going to say about Robert Hazy, about Ian Book? What are they saying about Alohi Gilman? What are they saying about Houston Griffin? That's what we get to train for today, right? It's one day where I want you to think about all the greats that have been here before us. Think about the players.
We're going inside him. We're going outside him. Inside him, outside him. And when we get him on the run once, we're going to keep him on the run. And don't forget, man, today, we're going to win.